Hi, I'm Laughing Woman, and I'm doing a reading here so that we can get a feel for the coming week and how we can make it a happy one. The first card is the Four of Water, Serenity. The second card is Achiever of Earth, Effectiveness. The third card is Major 14, Flexibility. The fourth card is Eight of Bridges. Adjust. And the fifth card is Eight of Air, Tradition. So we're beginning the week in a wonderfully serene, peaceful place. Whatever you do at the end of the week before this leads you into a place where you just know that all is well. From that serenity, we move into effectiveness. Effectiveness means very simply that whatever you set out to do, you get it done and you get it done well. So make sure that in the early part of the week, you're doing. This isn't a time of thinking, this is a time of doing. So get on those things and get them taken care of. Midweek, we really get into a space of needing to be flexible. Maybe it'd be a good idea to do a little bit of yoga or some sort of stretching that increases your physical flexibility. Because when our bodies are flexible, it helps our minds and emotions to also be flexible. If you're already feeling very flexible in your thinking and your emotions, don't worry about that physical side of it unless you just want a good stretch. But if you're a little stuck in thinking or feeling, use your body to help remind the rest of you how to be flexible. From flexibility, we move into adjust. So this tells me that as you do that stretching, whether it's physical, mental, emotional, or spiritual here in the middle of the week, you discover some places where you really want to shift things just a little bit so that they fit more clearly. Make those adjustments, and then end the week by enjoying something in your own tradition. This is a time for what's familiar and what you really enjoy. So in summary this week, we're beginning in peace. We're moving into doing something in a way that's effective. And from there, we shift into flexibility. The flexibility reveals a little something that we want to adjust so that it fits us more clearly. We make that adjustment and settle at the end of the week into a traditional behavior or activity of ours or way of being that we just feel at home and comfortable in. Have fun this week.